going on? It's Jack Cota. I'm here at the NAC for the 1.org event here. It's a youth summit. I want to thank Susan King and thanks Stuart for, you know, inviting me to participate and taking part in this incredible opportunity. I want to thank Northern Knowledge, Trish, Winter for joining me in the performance, for bringing their medicine and good energy. This was a great chance for us to, you know, come up and have a quick dialogue on Indigenous perspectives and how we can find a solution towards poverty and really help advocate towards reconciliation. I thank you so much. This was our first performance at the NAC. It was a great time, and I just want to say thank you very much. I appreciate it. Niche Ihia, Miigwech, Pinamia, Washday. Before I go, I want you guys to help me out a little bit. When I say can we, you say we can. Can we?
We can.
Can we?
We can.
Can we?
We can.
We're the ones who are going to change this world. Can we?
We can.
We are the ones who are going to bring more love into this world. Can we?
We can.
We're the ones who are going to make this world a better place for our children. Can we? Because it only takes one to take lead, and then together, as one, can we?
We can.
Can we?
We can.
Can we?
We can.
Can we?
We can.
Thank you guys, I appreciate your time.
Says that you're the ones to do it. The fact that you're in this room the last couple of days illustrates again that you're the one to do it. I'm not gonna be up here too long. I'm just here to say that we need you. We need you, and we believe in you, and we know that you are the one. You know, Justin, William, Winter, and Trish, what they did up here, this is all part of the process. That's really incredible stuff, and they need you, and you need them. That's the secret.